Alright, so we're gonna change this whole thing. Instead of me broadcasting it, because that's kind of lame, I'm gonna actually just make videos of it, like record the whole thing. So back where I said I was gonna delete the broadcast. No, that's just gonna help me, because I can just tally up more of the screams I've made. And bing on that again. I don't see her, but sometimes you just can't risk this. Actually, since we're here,
there's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around. Meat hung to cure, hooks through the Achilles tendons.
Okay. Yeah, I got you on footage. Just gonna stand there, tall woman? Oh, how could these women like that? Yo, I rock her style any day. It's pretty cool. Too tall. How tall is she? I've never seen a woman that tall. We're gonna... I don't know where she's at. There she is. Nope, suck it, buddy. That sucked, okay. So my controller just died. Making sure it's charging. Okay. Come on, God, give me a point. Yes, pull it! Whoop! Yeah, get kicked! Yeah. So.
Okay. Fuck. Keep moving.
Yes. So, what am I actually gonna do after I'm finished with this whole game? I wanna go through my streams. And tally up every time I screamed. Or kind of like just freaked out with it. No, just every time I screamed.
That is the mine.
And if I make it to 20 or 15 screams, I'll play another horror game.
What are they doing to her?
Cactus. Can this kill me? No, it can't hurt you. Am I bleeding? don't think so.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
No, I don't need that. She's just good. Got four ways to go.
Wait, wait. This is before I found her hanging. Wake up, wake up. I'm still here. The hangman came. But Lynn and Jesse's the plan. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Right. Here's where. Wait, can I move this at all? Any more? No. Now I gotta look for the pieces, right? Because I think what I was supposed to do. Is. Shit, that was fast. Before we let's make her own little redhead. Red hair, whatever. Okay, well, at least we tried. Instead of us, we gotta go here. Right? Oh shit, we're already back here. Okay. It's gonna annoy me. Any paper? Any paper? This just leaves me back, right? This is jammed. I don't remember where this place was, but
very generous of you.
Anything else to say? Oh.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Okay, some more than that, I guess. Oh, okay, I found it. Right. Definitely wanted to open that. Okay, so what I gotta do, move it.
Now the letters, they're not lined up.
Okay. This, that's pretty big. Okay, so back for right here, I think. I don't know where to go. Hey, how about this? This works even more better. Does this even have anything on here? That's unforgivable. How am I supposed to put this up there? Like, thing's too big. I'm trying to concentrate. So I know it has to be here, right? And then let's move it up like this. Hold it. The letters are too big. Wait a second. Maybe I don't want to put it like that. Alright. Maybe I want it to be like this. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Right. Yeah, there we go.
Unforgivable.
Smart boy.
Sounds about right.
Unforgivable. Now what? Yay, solve the case of the mysteries. Is this the part where? Oh, no, I don't like this. Are you kidding me? Ah, I thought I was gonna die there. That's supposed to happen. I think. I'm really not sure. That was pretty scary. I think I gotta move this a little bit back. There you go. Up anywhere? Oh, yeah, up here.
mines. This leads to the mines where the others took Link.
Okay, so wait, is this the one where Game of Hangman? Okay, I know that one.
Oh Christ! Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Ah! That wasn't really a scream, but we can count that up.
Oh Christ! Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
I don't know how many of them got in my mouth. My skin wouldn't stop itching. They were trying to lift me up.
Oh, that's good. That must have hurt. She got saved by that tree, but you know, trees aren't that gentle or careful. Another side? Ooh.
Sorry. His suffering is done. Not words true. Momentous times are upon us.
What was that?
Guess I'm taking the long way.
I'm like, you could just keep track of where you're going, and I guess you can't. I'm sorry? This... Oh, sorry guys. Okay. Now what? Done. God. Guy even go. Looked like he just went through the wall. see a way out. I mean, it's the outside, so. Okay. Think I'm supposed to go through here? So there's literally nothing.
Oh, fuck. Oh, there's gotta be some other way around.
Sickness here. God bless.
Sickness here. God bless. These people were rotting even before they were murdered.
Okay. Okay. Did they kill me? Doesn't seem like that. Huh? Ah, shit, they hit me. How the Lenata? Locust? I don't know what that was, but I guess this was it. This is gonna be like my stop point. Look at the cat. Yeah, let's not worry about that, right? What? They trying to hit me? They were then, that's kind of... Dude, this does not hurt him at all. Touch this boy. They can just grab me like that. Okay, so no go close range or immediate death, and make sure they don't shoot you. They found me! No! Shit, I got nothing to do! Just run through. Let's not run through, actually. Right, let's not run. Alright, okay, we can't do this right now. And we'll do this one more time. I know he sees me. That's what this is for. Woo! See ya. Big whoop. Big whoop. See ya. Okay.
This way, Blake.
Jess, come back.
Let's go over. Okay, just making sure. Yes, there's a bunch of other students here, right? What even is that? Whatever. Yeah, it just automatically reloads it, like I'm gonna keep a battery in case. They don't mind if I do.
What the fuck?
Yes, I am going.
Yet. He ain't been.
This big dude looks in pain. but he seems like a good guy.
Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We've prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in our salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Oh.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait!
Oh,
wait.
No. No. Ah! Ooh! Ah! Oh!
Mmm. Yeah, good. That wasn't so bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is that a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
You are alive.
No! No! No!
You are alive.
Oh no. Now they're putting the cross up. Oh, that hurts. That really does look like it hurts. God. Good thing I got band-aids.
Oh God.
I don't got band-aids. I'm just supposed to go this way.
Hmm.
You didn't see nothing? I don't have the game. I think I found the way up. Boom, strategy. Case crossed. Dang, okay, so that was very tall. I actually see that. Whoa, wait, okay, so am I supposed to jump down here? If they want me to. Okay. Let's just walk the other way. Okay. So I have no clue what to do. I got it. Go this way. Drop. Okay, so I was supposed to go that way. Okay. I guess I should say, yeah. It's where the end of the video is gonna end for today. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.